Then at the age of one, we moved to a house that Dad was building, one of his first houses. He designed it in Long Beach, Indiana, although he gave a great deal of his life to wherever he lived as a community person, and I learned that from my father. He did what architects should be doing, participating in the community. I wanted to be a quantum physicist. And I wanted to see what the deep blue beyond was all about. And I was fascinated with physics. I said, I've been thinking about it. And I said, I think I'll be an architect. And my mother, in her marvelous, witty manner, said, oh, how original. And I didn't get it at all. I mean, I knew that my uncle was, and my grandfather was, and my father was, and they were full of architects everywhere. It took a number of years before I saw how that transpired. And I was unhappy with what I was doing. I was doing derivative work. I had, my father was an architect, my grandfather was an architect, my God, I had all the corner windows and the big long overhangs, and the whole thing was there, you see. And I always thought it was rather original. And I realized the minute I saw Falling Water that I had been competing with my grandfather. And what the hell was I doing competing with Frank Lloyd Wright? I mean, piece of lunacy. I said to myself, walking through the Falling Water, yeah, this is as good as it gets, God Almighty, and you can't do this. You do good work, you're very good, you're excellent, but you can't do this. And why are you competing with this guy? And so I went to Europe and said, very firmly committed from that time on, to finding my own vernacular. You have to have courage to be an architect, to do a good job of it. You have to have courage. And you have to be willing to get your outreach beyond where people will put you. Architects are one of the few disciplines that cross boundaries. I had the gift of enormous energy. Enormous energy. I never sat down. I worked all the time. I drafted, designed with kids on my back, hanging in a pouch in the back, at my feet. I learned how to multitask very efficiently. I started all sorts of organizations. I had all sorts of kudos to my credit. I just had lunch with a couple of girls yesterday, and they said they just ran out of energy when they got to be 70. And I seemed to explode with it.